great job tearing up hell.
Thanks.
I need you to stop.
What?
Do you really think Satan could still be thinking about Jezebel's wedding after all the damage you've done? I'm telling you, the devil is about to react in a big way, and when he does, we need to be ready.
Satan didn't have much time to react to the war Gat was waging, because at home, Jezebel was waging a war of her own.
I don't love them!
You think I care?
If you started acting like a father, you would.
I'm looking after your best interest.
You don't care about my happiness! This is about you! If you just stop telling—
You will marry that saint, and I won't hear another word!
I won't do it!
You think because you're my daughter, you think that you're above it all. But schemes are currently in motion. Your choice, be a wife or be a thrall. They say the devil's in the details, and I have some more for you. Celestial light doesn't shine a ray here. Happy endings are through. You belong to me. I'm giving you away. Your blood will not save you. My hand will be cruel if you disobey. You belong to me.
Never. I'm sick of perdition, so tired of tradition, but now my time has come to go break away, to live for today, to stand out beneath the sun. I know there has to be some way for me to be free, just living a life that's far from the strife and torturous pain, some place that's far from here and not awash with. How do I feel about cats? And is Nightblade my new favorite show? But until that time, I'm stuck in this hell, a relentless tempest of rage. Surrounded by guards, betrothed by my father, trapped inside this gilded cage.
It's not working, Kinsey.
You don't know that, Johnny.
I'm tearing this place apart, but Satan doesn't even seem to—
We didn't come this far to fail.
You think I'm giving up?
We have one less place to go.
What if it doesn't work?
The bus is counting on us.
You think I don't know? How do I burn down a city that's baptized in fire? How do I kill off an army that's dead? Time's slipping away now, and the best plan we've got is just put one inside Satan's head. If roles were reversed, God, I know they'd save me, but all my solutions involve murder sprees.
You have to stay the course and kill without remorse.
Yeah, that sounds fun, but what has that done? We're still where we stand.
The day isn't over yet. Our sun's not begun to set. No matter how small, the wings of a fly can create hurricanes.
Johnny Gat. Hope. I feel hope. For the first time I've ever in my life. Gat is the name that cuts through my father like a knife. The seed of rebellion, it grows like a weed. And someone so violent is just what I need. There's no turning back now, the die has been cast. This sinner has found her saint, I'll be free at last. The people
Looks like Satan's noticed that the current disruptions have been caused by everyone's favorite winged terrorist, and he's looking to do something about it. He's placed spire emplacements all around the city. Now, these things look like slimy tentacles, but make no mistake, they can shoot you out of the sky. The only way we can stop these things is to literally rip out their hearts. And by we, I mean you. I'll be at the office drinking scotch.
Submit to the demon lord!
I'm sick of this.
Next.
God, this feels good. Gotta find more of these things. See what these things can do.
A Damned Soul's Orientation Guide, Chapter 34. The River Styx. The River Styx surrounds New Hades, providing warmth and light. I recommend every soul to go for a swim in the river at least once. It's quite the experience.
Let's see what these things can do.
Let's take this opportunity to stretch those wings. I've set up a rudimentary flight path through the city. All you need to do is hit the checkpoints in the order they appear. Now, because I'm a swell guy, I put some orbs out there to help you. The white ones will recharge your wings. The green ones will give you more stamina. Let's go.
see what these things can do. God, this feels good.
Gotta pick it up.
Yeah!
That's a pretty impressive chunk of stone. Wonder how to turn it on. Ooh, ancient stone altar. Wonder what it does. That's a pretty impressive chunk of stone. Wonder how to turn it on. This looks old. And expensive.
Got to offer?
See what these things can do.
You won't be shooting me down anymore. Winning isn't important.
Are you gonna show up?
Let's see what these things can do.
Thank you.
God, this feels good. Johnny Gap, Soul Saver. Thank you. God, this feels good. Gotcha.
Johnny Depp, Soul Saver.
Gotta pick it up.
Say hi to the big guy. Need the rest of wings. Running out of juice. Fucking collectibles. Of course it's locked. Blackbeard kinda sucks at hiding these things. Nice. Got a touchdown.
Damned Souls Orientation Guide, Chapter 12, The Barrens. Once a lovely location for bacchanals and ritualistic murders, the Heavenly Host laid waste to the Barrens in the last war between Heaven and Hell. I have forbidden rebuilding the Barrens, so it serves as a reminder for what we lost.
The Barrens were the only place desolate enough to allow me to build the Queen Anne's Revenge in peace. Before I discovered the Barrens, all of my efforts would be overrun by people looking to cause me harm. But here, the energy it would require to ruin my day wasn't worth the wasteland they would have to traverse.
God, this feels good.
Too easy. Now I just need to remember where that chest is hidden.
This better be good. Let's see what these things can do.
We're standing in a parking garage.
I don't like it either, but Centerpool isn't giving us many options.
I can't believe they tried to force us out.
I can't believe you forgot the mimosas.
I think we have bigger problems.
I don't think you realize how much I love mimosas.
I can't help but notice that people are trying to kill you.
Yeah, they're really big on that here.
What did you do?
Is now really a good time? We can wait until we're done shooting people.
Well, I'm great at multitasking.
Remember when we offered you a deal on that airplane, and you responded by killing everyone?
Yeah.
It's like that, but worse.
Oh, I feel much better, thanks.
Viola. Thought you should know that Kinsey misses you.
Really? That's so sweet.
Who's Kinsey?
You remember Kinsey. She was that hacker that Matt Miller hated.
Isn't she crazy?
You know, she really grows on you.
Get you two back to Dane.
Hooray!
After being reunited in hell, Kiki and Viola wasted no time in doing what they do best: facilitate the running of businesses. However, the De Winter Sisters' success did not sit well with other would-be power players in hell. The sisters' operations all came under attack at once, forcing them on the run. Soon, the twins found themselves on the receiving end of an offer they couldn't refuse. After all, it was better to own 1/5 of something than to be dead.
You helped us, now let us help you.
Here's a little something made popular by another group of sisters, the Gorgons.
Dane's letting us use his Ultor training room to test out your stone blast power.
So go ahead and blast these demons to turn them to stone. After they're petrified, you can use your pistol to shatter them.
Die, interloper!
You gotta try harder than that, Steve.
Nice! Stone blast is especially useful on flying demons like this one.
All right, now let's see you drop a few more.
A blast will also take down the shield of a Dark Insider, leaving it vulnerable to gunfire. Take that. I think you've got the gist of it. All right, let's go.